Here's a quick video of me just going on a farm run here. I just have a quick bag tab set up. That way I could quickly get all of my supplies out and do a farm run. I do about one each hour, and it's about 200K profit from the herbs. And I add on a birdhouse run at the end, which is about another 20 to 30K profit. It's really quick and simple, an easy way to maintain a bond and get some good XP. I like to do snapdragons right now. Sometimes I switch it up with ranars, even toad plaque seeds. All of them are pretty good profit. Really depends on how much money you have to start out with and what you're willing to risk, because of course a herb or two could die. I keep the runes in my tab for resurrection on the Ocarus spellbook, which is pretty helpful for snapdragons and other seeds like ranar. I think those are about the only two I'd say that's worth using that spell for, since it's quite costly in rune cost. Yeah, that's about it. Thank you.